again. Sliding doors in Cha-Cha. Let's show you what it looks like. And that's it, sliding doors. We could repeat it any number of times. Let's break it down for you. Essentially, what we're doing here is similar to some other steps you've done, such as a walk-around turn or a break step, in that we're swiveling on one. In this step, we're doing half a basic, changing hands, and an open break. One, two, three, cha-cha, one. Open break here. Two, three, I'm swiveling, and cha-cha-ing past my partner's back as I give her a slight lead to my right. So cha-cha, one, swivel, take the other hand, two, three, cha-cha, one, two, three, again, we'll do it again, cha-cha, one, two, three, cha-cha, one. Okay, let's break it down a little bit more. So essentially, I'm starting with an open break here to start the action, like that. And then I'm giving a slight J lead here. I'll just, without my footwork, I'm leading my partner forward slightly to my right. Not a complete turn, just slightly to my right as I step past her. I end up in this position and I'll do another break step as my partner does another break step. In this case, once I've started the momentum, I usually don't need to continue it. If anything, I need to catch her, because that momentum will take her to that back step, and I catch her here to bring her forward again, right here, like that. Okay, and then notice I'm alternating hands. I start in handshake hold on this side. It's opposite handshake hold. It's just more comfortable that way than this. Certainly could do that. That's more comfortable, more common. And finally, how to get out of it. Once you've done any pair of these, you can go back to your basic. Okay, we'll show you the whole thing. One, two, three, change hands, break. Cha-cha, one, two, three, cha-cha, one. We'll repeat it. Cha-cha, one, two, three, cha-cha, one. Break step, back to basic.
So, ladies, again, you have no idea this step is coming, usually. So you're starting with a half a basic, one, two, three, cha-cha, one. Here he's giving you an open break, which means you're gonna have more momentum again. Two, three, and he's gonna lead you so that your right shoulder is turning, which means your left shoulder is going back, cha-cha, right here. And right at this point, your back is facing him, but as I always say in social dance, your partner is the center of your universe. You're always looking for the center of your universe.
I like that.
Yes, so without doing the footwork, he's leading me, my back is to him. As I start my break step, I'm looking for him again. And that's when he takes my other hand. And you want to make sure you leave your hands like wings so that they're there for him to catch whenever he needs them. And then he's going to lead you back again, and again, your back is going towards him. He takes your hand, you face him, you're looking for your center, and to do your break step. So the whole thing for the ladies' side, let's do it on the other side so the ladies can see it from here. One, two, three, he changes hands, nothing to do with you. Two, three, cha-cha, one, two, three, cha-cha, one, two, three, cha-cha. And when he's ready to stop, again, your hand is out here. It doesn't matter which hand he takes it with, but if he takes it with this hand, he's going to lead you to the side, cha-cha, one, and now you're out of it.
Okay.